All right, my loves, let's see what we have here for Scorpio, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus signs. Excuse me, Holy Spirit, Angel Spirits and Guides, clarity, guidance, and love messages for my beautiful Scorpios, please. Clarity, guidance, love messages for my beautiful Scorpios, please, Spirit. Clarity, guidance, love messages for my beautiful Scorpios, please, Spirit. What messages do we have here today for Scorpio? Oh, okay. We have the Six of Pentacles. No, way too many cards. Way too many cards. Clarity, guidance, love messages for my Scorpios, please. Clarity, guidance, love messages for my Scorpios, please. So we have the Tower in the reverse, Scorpio. We have the Chariot in the reverse, Cancerian energy, Aries, Scorpionic energy. We have the Seven of Wands. And we have the Fool in the reverse, Aries energy, Six of Pentacles, and the Five of Pentacles. Okay. Under the deck, we've got the Lover's card, Gemini energy. We've got the Knight of Pentacles, Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo energy. And we've got the Queen of Pentacles, Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo energy. Yeah, we've got the Knight of Cups, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces energy, and the Ace of Cups. All right, so Scorpio, what I'm feeling here is we have a situation where, well, I feel like somebody here gave so much to a connection, possibly even financially, that they may have ended up broke. Or this could be a situation where someone here has given a lot of time, attention, finances, love, and, you know, is just depleted, okay? With the Fool card in the reverse and the Seven of Wands, someone here is in an energy of, I don't want to take the risk anymore. You know, I just don't want to risk it anymore. I've tried over and over and over again to trust you. I've been burnt over and over and over again. With the Chariot in the reverse and the Tower in the reverse, I feel here that somebody made a very poor decision. And this time around, so, you know, at one point the Tower would have been in the upright, right, Scorpio, which is an indication that, you know, you guys may have kept rebuilding this situation, but again, on a very unsolid foundation. So that means that every time you guys got into an argument or a fight, the problem wasn't really resolved, and then you started building that Tower up again, right? This time around, there's going to be no more rebuilding. Done. Okay. With the Lover's card, the Knight of Pentacles, and the Queen of Pentacles, I feel like what we have here is somebody. So either we have somebody coming back in wanting to apologize, wanting to commit to a situation, someone wanting to come in and renew, you know, this situation, come back for a new beginning in love, or we have somebody going towards a third party that is slowly but surely leading to commitment and a love affair. Okay, so we may have one of two things happening. Either they want to come back to reconcile, or it could be that you or your person or someone here is moving towards a whole new, you know what I'm saying, a whole new love situation. So let's see here. Spirit, what messages do we have here for Scorpio, please? Clarity, guidance, love messages for Scorpio. Tell me about the Six of Pentacles for Scorpio. We've got the Ten of Pentacles in the reverse. I feel very strongly that someone here lost money. Five of Pentacles and the Queen of Cups. There you are, Scorpionic energy. Scorpio, you may have lost money here. Somebody here lost money, gave money. They're losing something here. Tell me about this Fool card in the reverse. The Ace of Pentacles. Tell me about the Seven of Wands, the Wheel of Fortune, and the Queen of Wands in the reverse, Leo, Sag, Aries energy. Scorpio, I feel like someone is coming in with this apology, but someone is saying, no, no, I don't want a new beginning with you. No, I don't want to take the risk with you. With the Seven of Wands here, someone here is being blocked because they're pissed off. Someone here is in a rage. Someone here is like, yep, I know you want me back. Well, that's karma. You know what I'm saying? That's karma. That's the tables turning on you. Again, with that Queen of Wands, there may have been a third party. I feel like someone is tired with the Ten of Wands and the Eight of Pentacles. Someone here is tired of working on this connection. Tell me about the Chariot in the reverse, please. Queen of Pentacles, Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo energy. Tell me about the Tower in the reverse. The Six of Wands in the reverse. This is interesting. And the Ace of Cups under the deck. Interesting. The Ace of Cups under the deck. And it's funny because we've got the Queen of Pentacles right here too. Guys, I gotta be honest with you here. I feel that somebody had their eye on somebody new. And they made the wrong decision to go pursue this new situation. With the Six of Wands in the reverse and the Tower in the reverse, no victory whatsoever. The mission, not successful. Total failure, okay? And with the Five of Wands, it ended up causing a massive blowout of a fight. Tell me about the, okay, the Lover's card and the Ten of Wands. Tell me more about this Lover's card and this Ten of Wands. Yeah, see, someone here was overwhelmed with needing to make a decision, and they decided to stay single. They decided to stay single. Tell me about the Knight of Pentacles here and the Hermit, Virgo energy. Tell me about this Queen of Pentacles, please. This Queen of Pentacles and the Eight of Wands. Someone here is moving towards something new. Now, Scorpio, it could be that someone is moving towards something new because they realize what they're leaving behind is just not worth it anymore. It's just not successful. So someone here is cutting somebody out, taking time out to think, and slowly moving towards this Queen of Pentacles. There's a Queen of Pentacles here, Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo energy. Yeah, I feel like someone here maybe is feeling like the new love interest might be better. Now, mind you, for some of you, it could be that someone went off to someone new and it didn't work out. But I feel strongly in this particular reading that someone here is like, I've upgraded. Someone here is like, I'm tired of investing. I'm tired of taking the risk. I'm tired of losing money and time and attention. I'm tired. Someone here feels like they have found something better, something, yeah, see, Ten of Wands and the Judgment card and the Hanged Man. Someone here really wants to heal a situation, Scorpio. One person really wants to heal a situation, but honestly, I feel like another person is moving towards new love. Yeah, see, communication is next to nothing here. Communication is next to nothing here because someone here has had their awakening. They've had their awakening, and it's just like, you know what? I know there's better. I'm going to pursue something better. Someone here may have even, you know, met the new person already. Yeah, something new is definitely coming in here. And it's just going to wash away the ghost of X's past. You know, it's just going to wash away. Someone's upgrading here, Scorpio. I don't know if that's you or, you know, your person. I have no idea. All right. Okay, guys, I love you so much and take care. Bye, my loves.